afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the defense, I want to thank you for the sacrifice that you've made in your jury service and coming here and helping us see justice. We know it's no easy task, and we intend, I'm sure both sides, on getting you home as quickly as possible once you have all of the information that you need, and not a moment before. We are here, and you had to leave your homes because of an onslaught of publicity that lasted for 3 years, in the middle of sound bites and sensational media coverage. Casey Anthony stands trial for her life. Now, what I'd like to cover with you, I've organized my opening statement into several different ways. I'd like to cover with you what I'm going to go over first. First off, I'd like to tell you what happened. We sat through almost 2 hours. There was day one, day two, day three, day four, and so on and so on. But no one ever told you what happened. But today, you will be the first